Water and energy resources are naturally linked because meeting energy needs often require water. Power plants can require large volumes of water for cooling or to run hydropower turbines. And industries such as mining, oil and gas, and manufacturing also consume vast quantities of water. Whatever the final destination, the power to pump, treat, and distribute the water costs money. Today, I will show you how the superior design, durability, and strength of ductile iron pipe can lower the cost for a utility to provide fresh water to the entire community. Hello, I'm Cole Mitcham, sales representative for McWane Ductile, covering Kentucky, Indiana, and Southwest Ohio. I'm a professional engineer and have been in the water and wastewater utility field since 1996. In this episode of Iron Strong, we'll discuss the cost for utilities to transport water from the treatment plant to the end-user service tap. As previously mentioned, water and wastewater treatment plants account for a significant portion of energy consumption for utilities. Electricity is needed to run the pumps and treatment equipment that move the water, and electricity isn't free. Higher costs for utilities mean higher costs for customers. Utilities can save significant money and resources by placing more emphasis on selection of pipe material for their next project. Iron pipes are known for their reliability and low maintenance costs. Some iron pipelines are still serving strong after 200 years, but there are near-term cost savings for utilities too. All too often, utilities are unaware of the significant energy savings from pumping costs over the life cycle of the pipe material. We make it easy to perform these calculations using the energy savings calculator on the McWane Pocket Engineer. So identifying potential savings is simple. Many planners overlook the importance of proper flow comparisons and instead focus solely on the bid's initial per foot price. Ultimately, their municipalities pay more in the long run. Why? Well, when it comes to the inside diameter of pipelines, bigger is better. Four factors affect flow rate, but inside diameter matters most. Choosing ductile iron pipe is like bringing a super soaker to a squirt gun fight. You're gonna have way more fun and get a lot more water with the super soaker using less effort. Look at these examples. You can clearly see the outside diameter of the 12-inch pipe is the same, but the inside diameter is not. Plastic pipe comes pre-clogged with plastic. If you choose plastic for your next project, you will lose up to 38% of the pipe's volume. Wow. Ductile iron pipe in all size and thickness classes has a larger than nominal interior diameter. Plastic pipe is full of plastic. And even though the walls of ductile iron pipe are thinner, they still offer superior strength. This means you have more options for what type of trench to use during the installation, which is another potential cost savings. If you're looking for the best flow rates, life cycle costs, and energy savings, ductile iron pipe is the clear answer. Reach out to me or your local McWane ductile rep to learn more. We also offer a super soaker full of resources available in our learning center at McWaneDuctile.com, including my blog, which explores the energy saving benefits of ductile iron pipe in depth. It's been a pleasure visiting with you today. Until next time, work hard, work smart, work safe.